Hey, what is going on, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. We have another Lethal Company Zombies map. This one's in beta, though. I don't think... Actually, this is not from the same creator as the one from before, Zombie Company, I think it was called. But this one does have, like, collecting scrap and some other stuff. Dropship items. Item dropship. Okay, so the box is the item dropship, so... I think this one might be a little bit different from the one that we played before. I don't know what that means, fly to Gorion. It's gonna be done with... I think I need to find all the a random weapon. Well, this thing's so freaking bizarre, dude. It's pretty cool, though. I actually only played Lethal Company, like, the actual game one time. Nutcracker. Welcome my arms. Shit is skinny as hell, dude. So what is the actual mystery box here? This? Okay. Oh my god, everything is just so bright. There's no loose change, that's poopy. Looking around, see if there's any scrap. Gotta click that quota, you know, gotta get that quota, son. Gotta get that quota. I should have gotten quick revive. Oh shit. Plug-in power apparatus. Gotta find the power machine, but I need points, so maybe I should go back and get a gun from the box. It says it can be loaded, located. Oh my god, I can't even speak. So there is a little like map guide here. It said it can be loaded near the room with the fire exit. I don't know. I guess I'll find it eventually. But I'm gonna exit this. I'm gonna go out. I'm gonna get the box real quick. Because I'm gonna be in this place, I'm gonna need a better weapon. Where's my gun? I don't know. I didn't even see a gun. Anyone see a gun? Where is it? Oh my god, it's so bad. Oh, it's out here. Oh, that's pretty cool. I didn't realize what it was. I'm dumb. Max ammo over there. Got somewhat okay weapons, but I think I can manage. You know, let's try going over these stairs. Can I go to these stairs? Oh, the fire exit. Aha, we got it. Okay, we got some flopper. We got widows. What the hell was that? The heck, something in here? I need to find Jug. Which... Rubik's Cube! Points. Like a good old server room. Oh, this is the exit. Did I not find Jug? That double tap. Two more scrap, then we're good on this. It's crazy. There we go, good old Jug. Okay, now I need speed and we're good. Jesus God, that was some horrible recoil. Oh, I found all spider to sell scrap. Okay. Yeah, but all right. You know what? Let's just do it. Well, I probably should have gotten PhD. No, probably. You flying, boys? I can just stay here, right? I don't really need to go anywhere else. Like, I don't really need Widow's Wine. I don't really need PhD. All the scrap is sold, so I just stay here, collect 40k, and see what I gotta do. I think the other zombie company, lethal company map is better. This one's just a little bit more arcadey, like... not as difficult, I should say. The other one was extremely difficult. You had to collect a bunch of scrap. You had to... when you did, like, the power core thing, resetting power or something in that map, dude, it made you, like, run back to your ship, and zombies got, like, OD health. Like it took, like, a whole clip and a half to kill something. If you weren't prepared or had good guns, you lost, which what happened to me, so... which I think lately there's been an update. I think, the version I played was much harder than what it is now. I believe. I think that's what I had a message on the video from the creator saying it was... I think there were updates made. I should go back and try it again. So I probably will do that eventually at some point. This Formula Sphere has 120 in a clip. That's crazy, dude. Got me a stop sign, bruh. Batter up, baby. You. I want you. Oh, it does do it with this. Okay. I don't even need to hit that box no more. Look at this piece of shit. It looks like a trailer with freaking... I don't know what the hell it is. Thrusters? Looks like... It looks like a trailer with like a vacuum on the bottom of it and loudspeakers. Can I pack-a-punch this? Oh, I can't pack-a-punch it. That sucks. No nukes is good nukes. Whack. Okay, we're more than halfway there. I'm almost getting 40k. Oh, it's a two hitter now? No way. Yep. Round 16, a two hitter. That profit sharing? Melee attacks on 5x damage? Okay. Yeah. I got a friend messaging me on Discord right now, asking if I'm going to play a game called Skier Ritual. Said it's like a round-based zombies game. I never even heard of it. Messing my game up here. Oh, there we go. Points quota met. Use the ship to fly away. Okay, let's get on the ship at the end here. We'll get on now. I'm probably gonna get overrun. And oh, I got a nuke. So we'll just do this. How do I run away? Escape the company. What's going on? Why is it going up?
As you have not met the traffic quota, your performance has been deemed below standard.
No, it's really 80,000. Did I just get played out, cuz? Bro, am I stuck behind the wall here? Oh, okay. Oh no, what's going on? I got ejected. Wait, is that really what's supposed to happen? Well, leave a like, sub, comment, and I'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching. That's crazy.